quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shiel?
Together they wield a terrible power.
We are terrified. We need not fight them.
The ring, Talion.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry.
Shelob has the power of a new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it. They are scared. Let them run.
While you delay, the Nazgul get closer to my ring. We must get the ring.
Keep moving. They will ignore you.
Overwhelm the ring, Talion.
They are terrified. We need not fight them.
While you delay, the Nazgul get closer to my ring.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
Thank you. You hear that sound?
That is the forest of Karnan, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors. Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
What was that?
The archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. The servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
Have all the fun! Wish I was in the fighting pit right now. Train hard your fight on! Then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city too!
Serve us well.
Slow later. It tickles as it comes out.
Let us test our warriors. Start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require. Do not slay the archers, dominate them. They are to be our army. To defeat Sauron, we must first dominate his forces.
He ran away. Come on. Oh, boy. Whatever.
getting tired of things sneaking.
Whatever this thing is, I'm eating it.
Ten.